part of what the challenge that I faced was trying to institutionalize an inclusive culture and a new culture. So I'm trying to transform a culture. And when I say, I mean, all of us, I didn't do it by myself. But we have to purge an old culture. Because when I got there, there was an external investigation going on that the NBA was conducting. And of course, I have to do my own investigation because there was no way I was going to walk in and not, you know, find out myself exactly what was going on in there so I could make the right kind of changes. And so dealing with an investigation and having to let people go and having to do things while also trying to put this inclusive culture in place and get to know people and wrap my arms around them, along with the people who I brought in with me and the people who ended up sitting at that table. So that was a challenge because we had chaos for a while, you know, letting people go and having to deal with that. And that's always hard. People have relationships and they're tied to people. And then of course, I didn't know the business of basketball. So we're also, you know, at the end of our season and then we got a plan for the next season and I'm the CEO. So we've got to do that too. We've got to run a basketball team. And so it was great because Mark Cuban told me when I got there, he said, I want you for your leadership. I will help teach you the business of basketball and others will too. And so that's what happened. I also had to try to learn the business of basketball and people weren't always forthcoming. You know, some of the leaders who probably knew they were leaving weren't always forthcoming, you know, giving me what I needed to have in order to do my, you know, the CEO job to run a basketball team. So that was challenging as well. And then once I found out by a journalist that I was the first African-American woman to lead an NBA team, the business side, that was heavy because then I just felt a tremendous obligation to the sisterhood to get this right and to show up well every day so that others can see a woman can do this, a Black woman can do this, we can run a basketball team too.